Welcome everyone. So we use numbers in our day-to-day life. They are often called numerals also. And without the numbers, we cannot do counting of things, date, time, money, etc. and many more. Okay. So student, we are using numbers in our daily life. So these numbers are of different types which we are using in our life. So let's today learn about the types of number by day's learning for growing stars. Let's start. Classification of numbers. So there are different types of numbers. Okay, so further the numbers are classified into real numbers and complex numbers. So under the complex number, so under the real number, we have different types of number, that is rational numbers, irrational numbers, integers. In integers we have positive integers, non-positive integers, zero, and whole numbers, natural numbers, and complex numbers. Like these type of numbers are complex numbers. So in this video we are going to learn about the different types of these number in detail. Let's start. So first type of a number is a natural number. So natural numbers are also called as a counting numbers. Now counting numbers mean 1, 2, 3, etc. Okay, which contains the set of a positive integers from 1 to infinity. That means these are the numbers, counting numbers, which contains a set of only positive integers from 1 to infinity. So this is the set of a positive, set of a natural number can be written as like this. That is, n is equals to, we have to make a curly bracket and inside 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to infinity and so on. Okay, so this is a number line of natural number. So this is starting from 1 to infinity. Next type of number is a whole number. So whole numbers are also known as a natural numbers with zero. That means natural number starting from 1 and this have zero also. And the set of whole number can be written as capital W is equals to, again inside the curly bracket we have starting from 0. Okay, 0 1 2 3 4, so on. And this is a number line of whole numbers. So here you can observe the whole numbers with starting from 0 and then all the natural numbers up to infinity. Okay, up to infinity. Next type of numbers, next are the integers. So integers are defined as the set of all whole number with a negative set of natural numbers. Now here whole numbers, that means starting from 0 1 2. Okay, we just now we have seen in our previous slide. And here one main thing is that this include negative set of natural numbers also. That means -1 -2, like this. So integers can be written as z is equals to, inside the curly bracket we have -3 -2 -1 0 and all the natural numbers. So here you can observe the number line which is starting in between, it is 0. Okay, and to the right hand side there are all the positive numbers, that means 1 2 3, all the natural numbers. Okay, and in between it is 0, and to the so these are right side we have positive numbers and on the left side we have negative numbers or non positive integers. And 0 is neither positive nor negative. So this was the integers. Next we have rational numbers. Let's see. So a rational number can be defined as any number which can be represented in the form of a ratio. And ratio we know, that is P upon Q. And in P we have, in the ratio of P upon Q, P is called as a numerator and Q is called as a denominator. Okay, where Q is not equal to 0. That means Q should not be equal to 0. And inside the bracket you can observe the example like 3 upon 2 11 upon 5. These are the rational number, any number which have in the form of a ratio, or we can say the decimals also. Okay, so that means if we divide the 3 upon 2, so we get the answer in decimals also, decimal only. Okay, so any fraction with non-zero denominator. It means denominator will not be equal to zero is a rational number. And hence we can say that zero is also a rational number, right? The denominator should not be zero, but numerator can be zero. So zero is also a rational number, as we can represent it in many forms such as 0 upon 1, 0 upon 2, 0 upon 3, etc. Now after rational number, we have students, we have irrational numbers. So the numbers which are not rational number are called irrational number. Now we in rational number we have seen that it should be in the form of a fraction, numerator upon denominator, right? So the number which are not rational number are called irrational number. An irrational number could be written in decimals but not in the form of a fraction. That means irrational number cannot be written in the form of a fraction, but we can write like 0, 0.1, 1.2, 2.4, etc., which means it cannot be written as the ratio of two integers. And irrational numbers have endless non-repeating digits after the decimal point. For example, here we know the value of pi. The value of pi is equals to 3.14159265535 and so on. So that means irrational number have endless non-repeating digits after the decimal. That means after 3, we have decimal. Okay, so after the decimal, these are the non-repeating digits. And again, we know the value of root 2. Okay, root 2 is equals to approximately value is 1.4142 and so on. So that means after 1, it is decimal, and after decimal, the digits are non-repeating. Okay, so these are the irrational number. So here I have put one picture for you, irrational number, like a pi, root 2, root 10, root 3. So these values are after the decimals, non-repeating digits they have. Okay, the value of pi we know, root. Next we have real number. So real numbers are the numbers which include both rational and irrational number. That means fractional number and non-fractional number. Okay, so these are called as a real number. And rational numbers such as integers minus 2, 0, 1, fractions 1 upon 2, 2.5, and irrational numbers such as root 3, pi into root pi into 22 upon 7, etc. So these all are including real number. Okay, are called as a real. Now student, for your better understanding, I have put two pictures, two circles on the screen. So in one bigger circle you can observe the first natural number, then whole number, integers, rational number. Okay, and irrational number we know, pi, root 2, which have after decimal they have endless non-repeating digits. So the combination of rational numbers and irrational number together, it is called as a real number. Now apart from the these all the types of number, we have different numbers like even numbers. So what are the even numbers, student? These we all know that the numbers which are exactly divisible by 2 are called even numbers. And after that we have odd numbers. The number which are not exactly divisible by 2 are called as the odd numbers, like 3, 5, 7. Okay, so these all are the odd numbers. Now we have prime numbers. Now what are the prime numbers? So prime numbers are the numbers that have two factors only, that is 1 and the number itself. Okay, like if we take an example of itself. So in other words, the number which is divided by 1, okay, only divided by 1 and the number itself is called as a prime number. For example, you can see 2, 3, 5, 7, etc. So these all are the prime number which can be divisible by itself or 1. Now next we have composite number. Now what are this? So a composite number is a number that has more than two factor. Okay, for example, 4 is a composite number, right? As the number 4 is divisible by 1, 2 and 4 itself. So other example of composite numbers are 6, 8, 9, 10 and so on. So student, thank you. Keep watching, all of you.